And the impact for the COVID-19 pandemic don't do badness for different sectors of the economy, including the real estate industry. The Fitch Ratings and Review say the pandemic could push Obodo Niger economy enter recession with GDP contract for 1%, plus the oil revenue will don't go down. Non-oil GDP could still fall in sake of economic disruption for major cities where currently they under lockdown. With major cities for compulsory lockdown, hotels, restaurants, malls, office buildings, luxury spaces, as then they currently vacant, the lockdown, no doubt, it don't lead to the loss of plenty work for many people hand, and while others, they deal with heavy salary cuts. And people, where they depend on daily income to meet their obligations, they don't already, they stranded. And concerning rental housing, experts, then they predict, say, property owners, then fit face cash crunch, sake of then go get high default for rent. Housing advocates then still say the ripple effect for the coronavirus outbreak, say if it depend on housing for major cities like Abuja, Lagos, Port Harcourt, and Kano, and we don't reduce apartment rent from 50%. And to join us live via Skype, and Sonia Ogochukwu Omenogo will be CEO Sonia Cuisine, and she says she's still be big time realtor. Sonia, we dey hail you this morning.
I greet you, my sister.
Mm-hmm. So although housing, it be no follow for the list of essential service, we know say the lockdown means say people get to stay house. So how you think say this COVID-19 affects real estate sector?
To me, I feel say it affects one way because say we go for size of we decline one see property when you want buy, they need to inspect the property, maybe in a house, maybe in a land. So we take them go to that particular place. So before go there, they show them like what we don't do before, just to fly up. So before they feel they come out to express ourselves again, just the way they want, because we don't people are making like that because of this whole pandemic. So right now, the real estate now for the matter, but fuck me. Lockdown not get anything on real estate. The lockdown said they make people say they want to invest this time. Because some people they hear, why some they believe say this smart ones inside they believe say if you do real estate now, if you invest your money for property now, maybe now that time pandemic finish like this now, that time the thing will cause skyrocket again. So the smart ones them inside that they invest too for this same pandemic. But it affects us more because most people should explain for themselves.
Okay, so Sonia, you think say this kind time now as things take the be like this, you feel it's a good time to invest for real estate?
Yes, just the perfect time to invest for real estate because people this year should be told. So when they fit if they invest for real estate this time, now they go fit buy property. They fit it because now it reduced the price of real estate. It reduced and come down. So prices now, maybe places where they're supposed to sell for like 1 million before, but when they sell that kind of place for like 800, that's like 200k difference they come off. So they feel if they rush that kind of offer now, it will help them. So now nobody wants slack because they feel say now at the time for them to take invest their money for that place because it's they cheaper and affordable now for them. So now the perfect time for people to take invest for real estate, not be to wait for less after pandemic, because after pandemic it will increase.
Okay, so how the break could take affect the way business for your sector they do moving forward? How this break could take affect them?
The break, we say, we use until they learn. As everything happens, we see that they learn, we see that they grow ourselves, so they rebrand everything what they do. Be it for inside, maybe the cooking business, or not the real estate business, so we see they use until they learn to do some kind of certain things for ourselves.
So why we not get more low-cost housing units for this country? And why be say people get to buy land first and build house before they go figure their own house for themselves? Why people know, why real estate people will wanna be no put head together, invest in this low-cost housing so that people fit Colobi housing cheap for themselves?
Today.
Okay.
Now because so many people not get the information.
Okay.
Houses like that too. Because people they get houses where they say they sell for cheap prices, even for mortgage, for your rates, for that budget where you feel you get. You feel they pay the money small. before you go pay the money finish, you're not going to even say you don't pay money finish of how many thousands or how many millions. So you see, they not just for them to get the right information. We get houses for around all these Aja side houses. We get Aja for Aja houses this side. We get houses like that. Okay. Affordable ones. Mm-hmm. Still with mortgage. Okay. If you pay mortgage, pay plan. We get plans for payment plan. Okay. So if you pay with all those things.
Okay, now, Sonia, we know say you now, but oh, you both person, you really be, but you just come this side and come they enter all the sector. I will still know say you be CEO for Sonia Cuisine, and you still be event planner and every. So how that sector still be inside business now, the cooking business and the event business? How it be for this lockdown period?
This lockdown period for that one, it affects us too, because we know they feel they come out the way we're supposed to come out. We know they feel they go event. The way we're supposed to go event. Go see other people party. Go enjoy this our own one bed again. We know if they do them again because of saying a lockdown we did. Mm. So our cooking ability now, we call it what they do now. Just all those mini parties for inside indoor party. Then maybe the ones who will do delivery, normal deliveries. Okay. Now, those ones we can't just do for now. We're not confident to do the normal bulk ones who are supposed to do. People were plan party before. Their party, they on hold. Like, we get people, we don't plan wedding and everything. What we don't, we already know, say, we supposed to work for them at this time, this period, this month, then where we do so. But because of pandemic, we don't work. So money don't come off for hand now. Again. So okay. That only affects.
No wahala. So Sonia, now you'll be the CEO of Sonia Cuisine. Thank you so much. Say you join our Bonga News this morning. Give us a real tour, informate, and even event informate. Make you get better day.
Thank you very much. God bless you.